The problem of mankind today is steel. There's too much quick shit around.
Problems are visible. Purpose is not visible. This is the place where God sets you apart.
But if you lose your life for the sake of the least of these, your life.
First, we need to learn how to love.
You're going to have disappointments. You're going to have heartaches. You're going to have problems and difficulties in your life. But in the midst of it, God's grace will be there.
Power at its best is love.